All I ask is that you hold it down for me. Cause you told me you would be my everything. If it's love, then baby, put it on me.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Gigi. And today I'm back with another one. So today is a Vlogmas Day 11. Wait, 11. But anyway, today I will be doing my unpopular opinions. So I'm gonna, before I even get into this, I'm gonna let y'all know now. People say I'm picky, but I ain't picky. I am, but I'm not. I don't know. But if you agree with me, you agree with me. If you don't, you know. I changed my little section area to the Christmas tree. So my hair is, again, like every video I look like this. But anyway, before I get into this video, make sure you like, comment. And if you're new to the channel or you have not done it yet, subscribe. Okay, so these are stuff that's just gonna pop on my head because obviously it's me. There's not nothing I can look up. So my first unpopular opinion that I'm gonna go with is that I don't eat breakfast. It's weird. It's not weird. A lot of people don't eat breakfast. Like when I say I don't eat breakfast, I mean like I wake up at 7 a.m. Everybody making pancakes, eggs, sausage, biscuits. I'll probably go for the biscuits. No, I said biscuits. I don't like biscuits. I'll go for the bacon. And yeah, I'll probably go to the bacon. But you will never catch me saying I want breakfast. Like, it's very rare for me to eat breakfast. So I eat breakfast, that means like ain't none, no other choice. Like, I have nothing else but to eat breakfast. So I don't know if that's weird, because I feel like there's people out there who really don't eat breakfast either. But if I do eat breakfast, I'll go to Dunkin' Donuts and give me a chicken croissant. And my mama said that's not breakfast, but it's breakfast to me. So yeah, next one. The next one I think over the top of my head is, what do I not like? I don't like, trying to think. I don't like milk. I really don't. A lot of stuff I'm gonna be saying is like, ooh, because I'm so picky. I don't like milk, but people say how you don't like milk if half of the stuff I eat has milk in it. That's different. If I see you putting that milk in the food that I'm about to eat, I'm not gonna eat it. I'm not gonna eat it. If like for example, I don't drink coffee, so I was gonna say, you know how they put milk. Do they put milk? I don't know. Anyway, I don't like milk. It don't care. It don't matter what brand it is. You will not catch me drinking milk, like milk by itself. Once, like I said, I don't eat breakfast, so obviously don't ask me if I want some cereal. Because if I don't drink milk, what makes you think I'm gonna eat the cereal? If I say I don't eat breakfast, what makes you think I'm gonna eat the cereal with the milk? It just don't even go. Next one is, I'm gonna start with, this one is not that weird. Yeah, it's not that weird. I don't like, what they call it? It was just on top of my head. Okay, I don't like when people, it's not weird. It's like a lot of people, anyway, it's like, I don't like when people push me. Like, okay, let's say I'm just sitting here talking to y'all, and they know I'm making a video, and they come over here and be like, what's up? Like, they pushing my buttons, you feel me? Like, I hate when people come to me when I'm not bothering them, basically. Yeah, that's basically what I'm trying to say. Like, don't come bother me. If I didn't come bother you, don't come bother me. That's very rare. Like, I will bother everybody in this house. But if somebody bothered me, it's just like, you just made my whole, you just dropped my whole mood. Like, my whole day just got wrong. Like, that's really how I am. It's very weird, but it's weird, but it's not weird. Because, like, sometimes you just want to be left alone. And sometimes you just want to bother people. But just don't come bothering me unless I'm bothering you. But yeah, that's my opinion. My other opinion is about something about Christmas. is I hate that you gotta wait till Christmas. Like, what if all the gifts under there a week before? You telling me I can't go up there and just look? At least get one of my gifts open. Like, mom be like, oh, y'all better wait till the next morning. Cause in the morning, y'all gonna open it. And I'm ready for y'all. It was there yesterday. Like, it could be, you don't have to be all the gifts. It could be a gift that was up there yesterday. But oh no, I gotta wait till tomorrow to open it. Like, I hate Christmas. I mean, I hate doing that. Like, it's so aggravating. But another popular opinion is that I do not like people who smack. Like, oh my god, I never seen. Okay, I'm gonna pour this one. Look at this. This is fries. I don't even want to eat this because they kind of cold. Yeah. But you see these fries? I'm not even going to eat this because it's dry. You know, I have my little idea. I can't even do it myself. Like, ew, what the heck are you doing? Y'all can ask my brother. Like, I hate that boy, like, and don't even be knowing it. I just be sitting there like, yeah. God, my patience is because of this boy. I'm close to smile. Like, don't come to me. I don't care if you're eating gum, chips, hot chill. I don't know what you're eating. But don't come to me like, in one. Don't even burp by me. Because I'm going to either look at you like, are you serious right now? Like, if I had food, I'm going to be like, are you serious? Like, I'm not even going to eat my food. Like, I'm not going to eat my food at all. Either that. And if not, if I don't got no food and you just burp on me, like, you was such a pig. Like, are you serious? But the crazy part is I burp, but I don't, everybody burp. But don't sit there going, like, I know you did not just do all that. Like, it's never that deep. Like, if you knew what was coming, you better hold that thing in, especially by me. Like, I'm gonna look at you like, I'm leaving. Like, let's say you're my friend, I'm at your house, and we both got food, and you just paid for it, and I ain't paid for it. Just know that food going in the trash, or you better eat it, because I ain't eating it. I just feel like all your disgusting energy. Like, all the disgusting, ill, just everything just went in my plate. I don't care if you're at the end of the table, I'm on all the way on the other side. You can ask all my sister and brother, don't do that. Like, that's just disgusting to me. Another unpopular opinion about me is I love pickles. Yeah, I say unpopular because I know a lot of people don't like pickles. Or they say, oh, I like pickles with cotton candy. I hate pickles with cotton candy, and I love pickles myself. I don't care what y'all gotta say. That's my opinion. I feel like pickles is good. If you don't feel like pickles is good, too bad, because pickles is good, period. What's another one? I love frappes. At first, I never tried until my sister kept drinking, and I said, and I just never stopped drinking it. I need to stop though. Another opinion. I don't know if this ever happened to me. I feel like everybody got eyes, but don't look at me. Just don't look at me. Like, why would you even look at me? Like, for example, I could go on Walmart, right? I ain't looking at nobody. I could be on my phone. That's really what I be doing. I'll be on my phone. Why look up and you staring? What is you doing? What? Because I don't be going to Walmart looking good. I'm looking real bummy. So what are you really trying to find here? Like, I be like, and then I be doing the most too. Like, I know people that be looking at me like, be like, dang girl, like, they be looking at me like this. Can I help you? Like, and I'm like, bro, what you looking at? You always looking at somebody like. When I get older, that's gonna be my hardest problem. I'm gonna be for real. Like, I'm probably gonna argue with somebody all the time for looking at me. Like, every time, like, you can be passing the car, like, passing me in the car, and you looking at me, and I turn my head, like, you know, when you feel like somebody looking at you? Oh my god, like, and you turn your neck, and they be still looking at you, and you like, don't do that. Like, I hate when people do that. Like, what are you looking at me for? Like, I don't understand. Like, this is not even this is not even normal. I'm not gonna sit there walking Walmart and just stare at you like. This is how they be. Like this. I look at them, they go like this. I just saw you looking at me, you look dead at me, eye to eye. Like, don't do that. I feel like I keep repeating myself, liking, don't do that. But again, this video is gonna be short. What's another thing I don't like? I feel like I'm missing so much stuff I really don't like. Oh, I love hot chips. I love some hot chips. I love booty chips. Everybody be like, oh, them chips so old. No, baby. Because what happened? Hot Cheetos came out a long time ago. Dynamite came out a long time ago. Doritos came out a long time ago. Booty chips get popular or whatever. And then all of a sudden they old. All them chips is old too, baby. Don't do that. Now, I know somebody told me that before. I remember, I can't remember who, but they said, girl, you still eat booty chips? Baby, you still eat hot Cheetos. You still eat Doritos. You still eat all the old chips too. They all old. Like, not old expiration. They like old as such and girl. Old such as like they came out a long time ago. Like, don't. One, another thing is shoes. Okay, let me walk the same one pair of shoes. You know how many people will be quick to say, oh, she only got one pair. I'm not saying to myself, but I feel like people do that to other people. And it's just giving me like, so you telling me every time you wear shoes, you gotta wear every pair of shoes in your closet? So everybody can know how many shoes you got? That is so ghetto to me. Like, you don't even need to do all that. If you want to wear those shoes with every single outfit you got, go ahead. That one pair of shoes, you can have 25 pairs of shoes in your closet and you only wear two of the same shoes, do that. Maybe you want to wear the other shoes and act like you just got them and you've been having them for a year. I hate when people do that, like judge people by how they look or how many times they wear something. I really just don't like a lot of stuff. I'm trying to name stuff I like. I like sludge socks. I think that's how you say them. I love them socks. I just don't wear them. I have every single color in my closet right now, but I don't wear them. I don't know why. It's because I be trying to find an outfit that go with it, and then if I feel like it don't go with it, then I take them off and put black socks or white socks. But yeah, another one could be like something good, like something I like to dance. That's not even unpopular. That's just me. Anyways, I'm gonna end this video. Hope you guys enjoy. Most of it is stuff I really don't like about different stuff. But anyways, before I end this video, make sure you like, comment, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe.
Cause you told me you would be my everything. If it's nothing, baby, put it on.